So the more pressing issue for former president.